Sala 1 minute. Ndiyakudanya madawa. Auyu abamba nilanamu extra time. Bakala kusera for 15 minutes, 30 minutes zina. Ngezi kala tulane pa mene po ndiyakudanya ma penalty. Ndiyakudanya madawa. Ndiyakudanya madawa. Ndiyakudanya madawa. Ndiyakudanya madawa. Ndiyakudanya Koma mnyamata kutaka mangevompa lati chomka zembe. Bacha uzabita na ufusokolo, ndi kina pili. Kina pili kutasungulia nao. Kina pili akutika na ufusokolo. Koma akuti yae, amuchinga kina pili. Kari indirect free kick. Kodi Malawi inga kolete. Indirect free kick imene, mpatari siku wangaka dipaja. Koma kodanga mwete. Kiwone pamenepo sopano, dana amenye pamenepo. Goalkeeper, Vincent Chileshe, alichire pamenepo. Konze kera. Amenya ndi Valet Gondwe kutamenyo batia kina pili kwa Zambia 2, kabu yukusariwa kumbalawi. Sisanga lalo mbuno mbalawi lalo, bia kanchunga kutibanji.
Elias, I'm simply speechless, the Malawi boys, all of them grounding the Malawi flag, and they really appear to be so happy, and what a happy occasion this is. I think this is tremendous credit to the boys. It really has been a difficult game. A cup final that has produced a lot of drama, producing 5 goals, and the Malawi side has won it in the end. And I think the right president, for giving the Malawi boys so much support, deserves to be presented with this cup. And I know they are going to present this cup to the right president for so much that he has done for the boys. And to the climax it all, the Malawians have won the cup here, and it is all celebration on the pitch. And it was a last-minute winner for Malawi. So Malawi 3, Zambia 2, in one of the most touching cup finals that I have watched. There it is, the Malawi players with the coach Ted Power and Grant Tyler shaking hands with Ted Power, congratulating him for that win. What a dramatic day this is. The 19th of November 1978 will be remembered in the history of Malawi football as the day when we became the champions. Pearson Itayo, tell me what your feeling is. Pearson